What's up, everybody? Ragnar here, back with some Fire Red Nuzlocke. So, I put up a poll on Reddit, and several people voted, and, well, let's see, the Helix Fossil, don't want that one. The Helix Fossil won, I believe, yeah. So, ooh. All right. I forgot that was so close to the end. So we're about to have to fight Misty with a Beedrill, because no, we've already caught one, I'm not gonna. We caught a Mankey. That is better than I expected. Yeah, I've got a name. I have to name it. Yeah, that's a necessary name. Just can't go north. Now watch me get him killed trying to grind him up. What did I tell you? I'm an idiot. I'm an absolute idiot. Oh hey, that attack took most of his health. He'll be fine to stay in there for another one. Well, this is a lot easier than I thought it would be. But, I still don't have hope in beating Misty. I'm not even sure what level her Pokemon are at. But I am not losing this Nuzlocke. Alright. There goes that encounter. Alright, we're gonna level up him, see, and hopefully get something decent. Where were you? Where were you? I'm gonna go in here and fight the first trainer and see if I can't get an idea of what the power level, what the, yeah, I guess power level. Ooh, that's not what we wanted to see. We're not ready for this. We're gonna go visit Bill first. And God, why do I keep over leveling for these things? Jeez, I lose Pokemon and stress out about it, and then over level and annihilate the gym leader. God. So I believe next is. expensive. Number of producers like Roger strong. The guys working last time. We have antidote. Sweet, sweet antidote. Finally. Now this will evolve into a golem at some point. I don't know when. But you know what? I'm gonna end this video here. Thanks for watching. And as always, see you guys next time.